let me just explain how Tonglen works, and you'll see how that can work for yourself, for the people around you, and for people difficult in your life, to strangers sitting next to you on the subway, to people suffering across the world. So the idea in giving and taking is to just settle your mind and to be aware of the things coming and going in your mind, in your mental habits. And as you're just aware of anything, with your in-breath, you take in all the negative types of thoughts that you may be having, whether it could be I'm, you know, frustrated because, you know, I haven't gotten ahead at work, or my boss is being a real jerk, or something happening at home. That may, you know, these are little things that enter our minds often. And it's negative, so you inhale that, with each inhale, you're inhaling that kind of thought, and you're taking that thought with you as you inhale into your body. But on the exhale, you're consciously and with awareness letting that all go. You're giving it back to the world, and you're giving it back in a positive way. You're just letting it go if it's negative, or you're giving back love and kindness to those objects of your dissatisfaction. And you continually do this with each breath, and that's this act of Tonglen, or giving and receiving.